Philosophy of Natural Science is a 1966 book about the philosophy of science by the philosopher Carl Gustav Hempel. Topic: Reception and influence. Michael Friedman wrote in the Cambridge Dictionary of Philosophy 1999 that while philosophy of natural science was more popular in its approach to the philosophy of science than Hempel's earlier aspects of scientific explanation 1965, it was extremely influential. See also: Natural science.